Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to bring it to maximum ISO settings. As you can see, there's no lights on, they're off. They're on, off. Now I'm going to bring it back. That way you can see that they're off. The lights are off completely. Only the computer is on. Now, maximum ISO. Let's give it the max that it can have. There you go. Here we go again. The lights are off. ISO is 64.